Hey, how are you? Not so good news for the University of Memphis basketball team. Starting guard Jeremiah Martin will be out for a while. The U of M announcing today that Martin will miss the next 4 to 6 weeks after undergoing hernia surgery. Martin was the Tigers' leading scorer last season, averaging 19 points a game. The Tigers, under first-year head coach Penny Hardaway, don't start preseason practice until late next month. Memphis Madness is set for October 4th.